Okay, I am back, starting off where we left off in the last video. I'm gonna try to take out the rest of the dream bosses. This one, I already had 3 attempts. It's gonna be my 4th attempt, and probably will not be my last. So, I'm in for a very frustrating time right now. Here we go. Oh, what? What did I get hit? God. All right. What? That damaged me? Okay. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. That is not fair. Ugh. Dude, he's wrecking me. Ah. Oh. God. We just. Oh. Ah. I'm playing. Damn it. Man. Oh. I figured it out. No. Okay, don't make stupid mistakes. Here we go. No! No, that was straight into him. Oh. Yes. Revenge. Ah, yes. Finally figured it out. What's up, buddy? Got him. Nice, dude. Finally figured out the pattern. It took me like 40 minutes to figure that out. Wow. Woo, okay, I'm not looking forward to this. I hated this boss when I fought him. Let's see how much harder this actually is. Oh God. Right off the bat, huh? Oh my God, yes. No! Oh. Caught me off guard again. No, I went the wrong way. Mm-hmm. No! Oh, I can beat him. I can beat him. He's not as hard as I thought he'd be.
Mm-hmm.
That was a total accident, but I don't even care. Oh, that makes me upset. That makes me really upset. I had him. That sucks. I gotta do this all over again. That's really fucking annoying. Oh my God. Come on, I jumped over him. Oh, really? God damn it, I'm... Why did I do that? Oh, what? Come on! What am I struggling for? Thank you. That was rough, but I don't care. Win's a win. Oh. Nice. All right, let's go ahead and upgrade this dream now.
Kuri kurasenga lukani.
Awaken. Okay. Nice, nice, nice.
All right, guys, that's it for the video. I'll see you next time.